And that is why I'm not excited for the rest of Marvel's Phase 4.
It felt good to get off my chest.
I'm sure it did the first four times you've had that rant.
This one was actually number 6, but I'm glad you listened to half of them.
Anytime. Well, Derek, I'd best be off. Places to be, things to do, you know?
Actually, I don't. Like what?
Doing things in places and going to places to do things.
Ah, riveting evening ahead, I'm sure. Any chance I could tag along?
Not unless you want to go home and take a relaxing bath with me. Actually, never mind. But I'll take a rain check on something fun, though.
You sure? It'd be my treat. Anything you want.
Yeah, what if what I want is to go home? Touché.
See you later, Derek.
Any idea when?
You can pencil me in for any named earthly rotation that doesn't end in day.
Shame. Maybe an upcoming dimanche, as the French say?
Smartass. I'm leaving now.
I'm sorry, man. I've just been lonely lately is all, and you're my best friend, and you're always busy, and I only want to make the most of our time together, and...
Unbelievable. You're trying to make this a heart-to-heart, aren't you?
Maybe.
Because those talks always drag out.
Is this a fight? Are we fighting right now?
No, because that'd mean I'd have to stay longer.
Fine. I'm dragging this conversation out, okay? Just like Disney's doing to the MCU. I tell you, the way they're churning stuff out lately... Oh yeah, just one more thing. If you could maybe leave a like, a comment, click that notification bell, or maybe even subscribe, or check out our Patreon page, link down below, that'd be fantastic. Okay, now you can go. Till next time.